Radish is a very popular veggie that is cultivated in many countries around the world. This is one of the plants that have been growing on the International Space Station to study the genetic characteristics of vegetables obtained in zero gravity. And here on Earth, we love to add it in different vegetable salads. But why radish is so healthy? Let's discuss in today's video. Helps to lose weight. Radishes contain a large amount of potassium, a substance that accelerates metabolism and activates the conversion of fats and carbohydrates into energy. It's also rich in fiber that improves bowel function, reduces appetite, and limits the absorption of fats. Protects from infections. Radish contains a certain amount of sulfur and mustard oil. These substances can be useful for the treatment of infectious diseases and inflammatory processes. In addition, the root vegetable contains a sufficient amount of quercetin, an effective anti-inflammatory substance, fights anemia. Iron, copper, and manganese that are found in this root veggie play a significant role in the process of hematopoiesis. Iron is the main constituent of hemoglobin, and copper improves the absorption of this trace element, strengthens the heart and blood vessels. Due to the high content of potassium, calcium, magnesium, and anthocyanins, radish has the ability to thin the blood, strengthen the walls of blood vessels, and lower high blood pressure. The abundance of fiber helps to lower the level of bad cholesterol in the blood. Of course, there's no need to eat kilograms of radishes a day. 5 to 6 pieces per day will be enough.